meeting, and we want to work with the trustees, work with the governors to reach a solution that can give these children their time in the school.